Davis puts it in play. Montgomery makes the toss. Oklahoma State is going back to the World Series.
That's how it ended. For the first time since 2011, the OSU Cowgirls are going back to the College World Series. They beat Florida State 3-2 in Game 3 of their Super Regional today. Stillwater to Oklahoma City, 64 miles. Get ready. What's going on, everybody? Welcome into sports. A trip to the College World Series was on the line, and it had to go through the defending champs, Florida State. The OSU Cowgirls have impressed lately, and that only continued today. Let's show you how that one played out. Raquel Dominguez blowing up Kenny Gajewski's ESPN interview during the game. Nicely done. Top three, no score. Cheyenne Factor goes yard for the home run. That would give OSU a 1-0 lead. That was her first hit in the Super Regional. Two batters later, take a look. Chelsea Alexander lays down the bunt. Sydney Sherrill fields it, but the throw goes over to second base, so that allows Sydney Pennington to get to third. Then Alexander is caught in a pickle going from first to second. Florida State chooses to chase that. Well, that's going on. Pennington heads home and scores to give OSU the 2-0 lead. And then the celebration was on. They beat the defending champs 3-2. Samantha Schau on the hill. 4 1/3 innings of work. One run allowed on 4 hits, 4 Ks as well. This will be the Cowgirls' 8th appearance in the College World Series. OSU now 30-0 when leading after 6 innings. Here's head coach Kenny Gajewski.
Just really excited for these kids. They have earned this. They told me that they wanted to be coached like a championship team, and not everybody wants that. I'm just proud of what they committed to, proud of what they accomplished, and super excited for all of our fans and alumni.
OU taking on Northwestern, looking for a berth to Oklahoma City. Top one, hit and run time for the Sooners. The ball goes all the way to the wall. Sydney Romero scores from first, and it's 1-0 Sooners just like that. Then it was bombs away. Watch out, top three. Romero does it at the dish. She makes it 2-0 OU with that homer. Two batters later, Jocelyn Allo goes yard as well. OU goes up 4-0, and they never looked back. They beat Northwestern 8-0 the final. They hit 5 total home runs today, which breaks the program record for homers hit in a single season. They are going to the College World Series for the 4th straight year.